Good day, brothers and sisters in Christ. We are on our 27th day of iPrep. And today we are going to reflect on sheltering the homeless. Of course, this primarily refers to the ways and means to give shelter for those who have no home. Well, of course, we refer to those who might have been orphaned, those who might have had their homes, houses destroyed by any calamity, to extend some kind of help. And of course, this is something that is seen, especially during times of calamities. And yet, we are also called to check whether we are doing what we can. Those little things that we can do, maybe donate something to an orphanage, or maybe check on that person whom we might see along the road, give him or her something that might be of help, or refer him or her to organization in order for that person to be